3, 2, 1, you're watching Wendy's Diary.
Hi guys, so this is where we're starting the video from, and yeah, I'm ready and I just want to take you guys with me to the supermarket, so let's go.
And yeah, these are the things I've bought. So we have salt, vinegar, white vinegar, cotton buds, this, and then on this other side we have sugar, wheat flour and maize flour. So those are the things you've got, and I bought this pilau mix, so I'm going to cook nini with it. I'm going to pilau.
Hi guys, so I went to the supermarket, you saw that part, and I came home, you saw that part. So now I'm going to make pilau, and here are the ingredients. So we have tomatoes, onions, ginger, garlic. We are going to use them, but we're not going to use all the tomatoes and the onions, just a few. Then here we have the tomato paste, we have the rice. This is our rice. We have our meat here, since we're making pilau. What do you call this? A pizza and a mortar. And then this is the spices. It's the mix of, we have cumin seeds, black pepper, cardamons. They're cardamons. So this mix is what we use to make pilau, but I've put them here because I want to dry them up and then crush them, but I won't crush these ones. You'll just see whatever I'll do. And this is a sufuria where we're going to cook the pilau eventually. So I want you guys to see all that, and yeah.
So as I want to dry the spices, I'm going to take out the cinnamon and the cardamom because I don't want to crush them. The rest, I'll crush them. You'll see when I'll want to put the cinnamon and cardamoms. So I'll just take those out and then brown the rest and then crush them. And that is what we are going to use. So this
Thank you.
So, as our pilau is cooking, we're going to make kachumbari. I had already cut the onions and put them in salt and water concentration so that it's not bitter. We have vinegar. I'm going to use vinegar, and then we're going to use two tomatoes to make the kachumbari. And stay tuned as we chop, chop, chop.
Lord.
Don't let me put it. Don't let me put it.